Oh, hey. What you doing? Drawing? What are you drawing? A bird? What kind of bird? A bluebird. I know you love birds a lot. You draw them well, especially for someone so young, huh? Oh, come on. I'm 10 years older than you. I'm pretty sure I'm older than you. Obviously, science and all that stuff. One day you'll be old enough to know why that is, but like not today. Yeah, I'd love to color with you. Thank you. You know, you need paper to draw, so I mean, I could have drawn on the table, but Mom probably would have killed us, huh? Yeah. Goodness. Can I use that red crayon you're not using? It's like beside you. No, on the right, on the left. Yeah. Gonna move from it. So, how was your weekend? I know I don't visit often, but when I do, I usually bring you something, but I didn't have the money. College is kind of tough. Yeah, I'm super glad that you're so understanding, especially for someone your age. Yeah. I mean, I just like getting you gifts. Whenever I'm away so long, it kind of feels like I'm not doing anything for you. What am I drawing? I'm drawing a doll. You know that old one that I gave you a while back? Yeah. I know, I'm not good at drawing, but like, that's okay. At least I'm trying. My stick figure is better than yours. I don't know what you're talking about. Please. I am very sure that I could draw a better eyeball than you. Why? Because I have more experience looking people in the eyes than you. No. I'm not saying that you don't like look people in the eyes or anything. I'm saying I'm older than you. Oh my god. You know what? That came out so wrong. You win. You win this now. You draw better eyes. What? You said, how can I win without having a competition with you? Okay, I see you. Then let's battle. Okay. Can you hand me that piece of paper right there? Yeah, that one. What? Tapping my pencil? Yeah, it's just a habit. I developed it whenever I was a freshman up in college. Are you ready for this? You think you're gonna win? Against me? I doubt it. I'm gonna win. I mean, you could win because you do draw well, but like, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win. And with all this paper right here, I have every chance to makes the perfect eye. What do you mean we only get to draw one eyeball? Oh, but I wanted to try until I got one good. Okay, I see your point. It's competition. But don't look at me like that. I can read everything you say with your eyes. So judgmental. okay. You ready for this? You ready? Because I don't think you're ready. Alright. On the count, to the count of three. No. Wait, I take that back. To the count of ten. Ready? One, two, three, four, ten. Ready, go. It's totally fair. Hurry up and draw. No. Hurry is so much faster than me. And you're good at it. You really are an artist. I have, no hope catching up to you. No. I will do my best, though. Do you see this eyeball? I don't care if you can't see because you're drawing. You can hear it, can't you? Can't you hear the beauty of my art? I'll be quiet, you know? Eyeball looks like a UFO. How did that even happen? You're done? Oh, I only got half of it done. Okay. It wasn't a speed test. It was a... Okay, well, I guess we made it into a speed test. But we will see. One day, but in right now, who can do detail better in as much time as they need? Because I don't think it. But for now, you won the speed test and you did good at it. You're good at it. You didn't just draw a circle and two lines over and below. I did good. Please. Nah. It looks like an anime eye. Honestly, I kind of agree. Oh no. Oof. Can't believe it's 5 already. I just got here about 4 hours ago. Looks like it's only been 30 minutes. That's always good. Can you hand me that green crayon? I want to draw a tree. Oh yeah, and I also need room. Yeah. I mean, Mom's not used to Dad being gone, so she's gonna be a little different and depressed. The good thing is she has you and me, and as long as we're here, we can keep an eye on her and make sure she's okay. Mom needs that help. What is that? Is that a cat? It looks like a porcupine. Oh, okay, you're not done? Yeah. Don't say no dip to me. I know what I'm talking about. Look, Stop it. I can't even. It looks like I'm drawing. Is it Mirio? Yeah? Is this character in an anime I'm watching? He's so cool. Have you watched any anime lately? I know you were into it a while back. Oh, okay. So you've been getting into Full Metal Alchemist? I haven't had a chance to actually watch more than the first season, of the very first Full Metal, when I was pretty young. About, yeah, 9 years ago. Is that why you watched it? It was me and your first anime that we shared. Oh yeah, I understand. If you ever want any recommendations, I'll gladly give them. What do you mean I have no time to watch? You might be right about the watching part, but I can always read the manga. Did you know that there's always more detail in any book, even mangas? Okay, just because I say manga and you say comic doesn't mean it isn't manga. You say I'm pronouncing it wrong. How are you supposed to pronounce it then? Okay, you don't remember? Well then how do you know I'm saying it wrong? Oh, I see. Because you watch YouTube. You know, everybody pronounces things differently. Even names. If you say my name and then somebody that I've known for about like 2 weeks says my name, there's gonna be a difference. You either speed up the way you say someone's name or you don't. It's kinda interesting. Because if you're more familiar with that person's name, you'll say it quicker and you'll pronounce it different. Yeah. I'm a know-it-all. But you know what? This know-it-all knows it all. Oh, so now I'm a narcissist. Am I a know-it-all or a narcissist? Pick. I can't be both. And anyways, a narcissist is someone who's into their looks. I'm a know-it-all. Yeah, at least I admit it. It's a good thing. Since your birthday's coming up, do you want to like go to the theme park sometime? I haven't been in a while, and you always loved that one roller coaster. I forget its name. Is it called Rollingville? That's a strange name. It reminds me of the Vocaloid song. Yeah, I do like the original. It's very, very good, but since I can't speak Japanese, at least not yet, I listen to, I think her name is Judy Phonics cover? Yeah, she's so good. So good. Actually, I love how peppy she is. I think that was actually an older one that she did, but I'm not sure. Yeah, for sure, it's dying down, the Vocaloid fandom and all the people making the music. It's really sad. It's pretty sad. Oh, okay, I see. Since Vocaloid's dying, getting into K-pop. Traitor. What's your favorite K-pop band? Blackpink? Are you kidding me? No. I can see like some of their songs, you know, and why you like, but like I don't. Oh, okay. Because the main singer is hot. Is that it? Is that all? Okay, because you like the music. Like, per se, I do think that it's an acquired taste, K-pop. Yeah, you're right. I'm into a few bands from K-pop. My favorite is BTS. Can't say no to them, oh my goodness. Oh, shush. They are all good looking. And I love the new song with Halsey. Is that how you say her name? You know, I'm always the worst at pronunciation. If I can only read something, I'll just say it how I sound it out in my head. And how, you know how it is. I always get people's names wrong. Stop. Yeah, I'll be leaving any minute now. Gotta get home at 6. Yeah, home is the dorm. This will always be my real home, though. You know that. I miss you a lot, too. It's hard being away from home. So long. One day, everybody becomes an adult. You know, you don't ever expect things to go the way they do when you're an adult. I mean, yeah, there's freedoms, but there's also new responsibilities. And whenever you have those responsibilities, you don't really have as much free time as you wish you did. And I'm not even, like, a complete adult yet. Like, I don't have, like, that main job and, I don't know, like, the constant kind of work and going home and maybe hanging out with some friends. No. I mean, I'm in college, yeah, and I pretty much live on my own because of the dorm, but I don't have a like, full-time job. I only work 2 days a week. Oh yeah, you're right, I did stop drawing, didn't I? Well, I think I'm done with this. I'll hang it up on my wall. Can I take the bird too? Because it's really cute and I'd love to have something to remind me of you. If you want, I'll trade. I won't hang mine on my wall. It'll be on yours instead. What? It's ugly. You're mean. You're so mean to me. You bullied me. Ooh. Okay. Shh. You're my sibling, and I'm allowed to be weird around you. So what? I'm weird with everyone? Yeah, maybe. But I'm weirdest with my family. Yeah. For sure. I should get going. It is about time for me to get going. I have a 30-minute drive. I'll miss you too. I'll make sure to visit sometime next week, okay? And we can go to the theme park because, you know, it's gonna be right there. I hope that you'll enjoy it too.